Good morning, my teachers, special guests, mum, students, and most of all, my G fellow classmates. For those of you who may or may not know me, my name is Azer Pehlic. Anyway, exits are located here and here. This is going to get lit. But anyway, let's go. We made it, guys. And here we are at the end of our journey. I can stand here and say, if your dream is going to be something society says is weird or wrong, you'll never make it. So what? Do it anyway. Break the rules and make new ones. So, let's go down memory lane. I came to Como as little year 8 in 2012, and to tell you what, I was extremely nervous, but I was keen to make some mates. As I walked up to my form door feeling as if I was going to wet myself, I was contemplating and calling mum and saying, I can't do this, I'm running out dramatically later doing home and away. But no, I chucked on that brave face, walked right up to that door, and I put my head down and walked back to the classroom. But, Dan the Skin, please stand up. On my way, I spotted a little kid with a bright smile as if he was about to serve me a lock in a box. But no, that was Dennis in the tank. Who would have thought that the first person I met is going to be my best friend for the next 5 years? So, as the years went on, I made more and more friends. And as our friendship circles grew, sadly, Calvin Math I didn't. But I can officially say I'm going to have some friends that will last me a lifetime. But a lot of us thrived, but a lot of us crashed. Just like Dakota, who can never stay on his bike in our career. And after hearing the complaints of the ATAR kids, I'm glad I stuck with General. But at the end of the day, it doesn't matter whether you're ATAR, or General, or Elliot Landy. I am proud of each and every one of us. Here we are, year 12, leaders of 2016.
Year of the dad.
The bottle flip, and rhyme it. But if there's anything we'll be remembered by, it's those friendships. We have come a long way since year 8, but now I can look at you all and call you mates. There was homework I didn't do, assignments overdue, and detentions, yes, a few. I'd always say to my teacher, I won't do it again, miss. But I'd end up in the same detention room the next week. Sorry, Miss Hudson. Speaking of Miss Hudson, a huge thank you goes out to all the teachers here at Cromwell. Not just the teachers, but all the staff. Especially a few ladies who made school extra special for me. Good old Jenny, Allison, and Lorraine in the canteen. To the leaders of the school, I say thanks to Miss Ford, Miss Carruthers, and my main man Diz. So make sure you guys down there, that's Mr. Mirza. And as Miss Mac taught us all year, it's not a sprint. It's a marathon. But like some of us, like John Bolton, it was more of a fun run. Oh wait, sorry guys, that's false. John doesn't run.
Yeah, man.
But we all have that one teacher who's always there for you. Even when all teachers are caring and loving, we all have that one favourite. It was always there to help and support or guide. For me, that was Miss Catapan.
Yes.
no matter how bad the day I was having, she'd always end up putting a smile on my face. Thank you, Nana Ben. A special mention to Mr. Bleshinen. You made school so fun while you were here. And when on the golf tour, you almost made the Thailand airport security pat me down by yelling out, "Hey, son, don't forget the drugs." Rest in peace, sir. Now, students of all years, high school is one of the biggest chapters in life. Whether it's making amazing friends, learning from your teachers, or even if you're lucky like myself, falling in love. But seriously, use this time here wisely. We all make mistakes, but it's up to us to learn from them. Don't be afraid to face them, and never give up on finding solutions. When you're younger, everyone is so keen to leave high school. Everyone is just going on and on about how much they hate it, but before you know it, it's over. And you realize it is too late. It's a huge part of your life. Cherish your time in high school. It may seem like the worst thing in the world at the moment, but I promise you, it will all be worth it. People say, Azer, do you have any regrets in high school? While putting on a great smile, I say, heck no. Not 1 minute of high school I want to take back, because they're all the greatest memories I've had. Now, my fellow Year 12s, we have arrived here 5 years ago, and so it's time to leave. We came here as high school. We came to high school as children, but leave as adults. Now we are no longer little kids, well, besides Ren and Calvin. We are finally the kings and queens of Como. We can walk out into that scary world and think to ourselves, well, at least I learned about plants having sex and science, right? That's gonna help. This is it. The last time we're about to go to school. But it's not the last time we'll get an education. Life is a lesson. We will learn something new every day. Thank you to Como for believing in us and helping us try to do something. Learn something new every day. I'll leave you with this thought. If you want to succeed, as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful. I say, I love to breathe. And after school, I'm going to make sure I become successful. I'll leave you with a poem Dennis wrote. Roses are red, violets are blue. Class of 2016, good luck to you. Azer out.